stuck. I learned all sorts of cool shit that you can't get from a book about business, innovation, ethics, and technology. And the teacher has the sweetest sideburns that you'll ever see. I learned about using individual strengths within a project team, and that starting my own business would make me want to scream. But what was my biggest takeaway about entrepreneurship? I think the most important thing that I learned was how to spell it. It goes E-N-T-R-E-P-R-E-N-E-U-R-ship. E-N-T-R-E-P-R-E-N-E-U-R-ship. Well, there was this fantastic project that they called Crash and Burn, where your grade was based entirely on the money you could earn. And they said the best ideas would be the ones that made a positive impact. Well, as a total pink liberal rogue, three-week project, well, seemed like quite a doozy. So I spent my homecoming weekend hawking some piece of shit koozies. But who would ever want to spend $3 on that worthless junk? Well, apparently alumni will, provided that they're drunk. I said E-N-T-R-E-P-R-E-N-E-U-R-ship. Oh yeah, E-N-T-R-E-P-R-E-N-E-U-R-ship. Well, you think you've got a new idea gonna make you rich? Well, better cool your jet, son, until you Google that bitch. Even if some other dude came up with your idea first, got a kick-ass business plan, you can grind them into the dirt. We met this guy who dropped out of school, he was doing just swell. But would I ever do the same thing? Not a chance in hell. In fact, I don't think I could be an entrepreneur at all. It's the corporate slave life for me, I just don't have the balls. That I'll never be an entrepreneurship beast. But hey man, after this class, I can spell it at least. It goes E-N-T-R-E-P-R-E-N-E-U-R-ship. I said E-N-T-R-E-P. Okay, I f***ed that part up, I must confess.